never going to get this
I was a deep-time kickboxing and just took of both fitness and self-defense. She was born in California and said the hardest thing about moving to her country was getting used to the different foods. Here she is.